Thanks to my Intra for these exciting opportunities and especially for the opportunity to work together and have a strong success in terms of trialing new solution in innovation in payment and trust digital life. I'd like to give a quick overview about a Telecom Italia strategy in payment. Italian market is a very promising market in terms of revenues, of future revenues for payment, both on the e-commerce, mobile commerce side, then on the payment side, where we have different areas we are trying to address. For sure, mobile POS is one of the areas that we are exploiting. The other one is proximity payment, and one more is remote payment, couponing and ticketing. Which are the main assets that Telecom Italia could leverage on in the Italian market? First of all, we are a trust operator, and so we think that payment and trust for customers is one of the key assets that we can deliver. The second one, we think that we can create an important suite of services putting together different areas of services. One for sure is payment and evolution of payment. So tokenization that we try with Mahindra will be the future of our payments. The second one is the area of couponing and the area of ticketing. The third one is the area essentially related to smart cloud and the opportunity to create a trust repository for our customers. All of these are enabled for digital identity as one of the key assets that Telecom Italia can leverage on, because Telecom Italia is one of the tricky players in Italy managing all the business of digital identity. So putting together this area, merging it in a suite with a strong offering, we think that we can create a strong opportunities in revenues. And partnering with some big player as Mahindra, we think we can have this exciting opportunity to exploit on Italian market. Thank you very much and stay in touch for next steps. And now I want to leave the floor to Rossano Rossi that follow all the project and can give you the details of our success trial that we made in Rome in the last 3 months.